Well, we're moving towards the sharp end of this competition. We're now down to the round with 16 teams in it.
Yeah, and it gets to the stage where you don't want to make any silly mistakes. You don't want to do anything that's going to cost your team.
Denmark in action today against France. Just on the subject of France and this wonderful group of young players that they've got.
Yeah, we talk about Clairefontaine, we have done so often down the years, and still it produces players like Mbappe and Dembele, wonderful young prospects.
Starting lineup for Denmark. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Pierre-Emil Højbjerg starts with Christian Eriksen in midfield. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. The lineup here for France. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Raphael Varane in central defence. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Mbappe. Lacazette. Anthony Martial with good vision. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. And that will clear the danger. Here's Conte. Pogba. Hit it well! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. And France have been given the corner. Varane! Room for the cross. Whipped in from the wide area. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Really anticipating something special from him here today.
Two important goals last time out. Really good.
Coman. And here's Paul Pogba. Ankersen. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Pierre-Emil Højbjerg. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Gives it away. And the ball played to Mendy. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Intercepted well. Defended well. Lerage. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Corner played into the middle. Sisto! It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Advantage for France, as the referee says, on you go. Mbappe. Lacazette. Clever feet there to go. Jota! Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Sister. Poulsen. Pogba. Pogba trying to put his teammate in. Martial. Conte. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Eriksen. Sisto. Opportunity in a wider area. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Mbappe. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. And the goalkeeper smacked that away. Lirage. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And, you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Coman. Pogba. Here's Kingsley Coman. Mbappe. Trying to steer it through. Lacazette. Oh, it's a great goal! It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see, with the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
That's good for France, they've got this lead. Ankerson. Lirage. Here's Højbjerg. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. He can cross it now. Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. Pierre-Emile Højbjerg. And now the shot! He's blocked that well. Mbappe. Interception here. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions. Whipped in from the wide area. Cleared away, well away from goal. Now Anthony Martial. For me, France will be looking. Steered through. Pogba, good vision. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Sisto. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really. Read the play well. Poulsen. Just the keeper to beat. It's a very good effort to stop that cross. Conte. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee. What? Ball rolling here for the second half with France in front. Knudsen. Here's Højbjerg. Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. Mbappe. Lacazette. Here's Kingsley Coman. And here's Paul Pogba. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after. Oh, what a strike. How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Lirage. Christian Eriksen. Eriksen. quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Sisto.
Shots on here. That's a good block. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Sisto.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And they get it away.
Lerage.
On to Christian Eriksen. Good interception. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. But over the top of the defender and one to chase.
And it will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow.
Well, we're going to see a triple substitution now.
Delaney. Sisto.
Could be dangerous. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Karim Benzema.
Mbappe!
The goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Pogba.
Mbappe.
Trying to turn over the play here. Pierre-Emile Højbjerg.
Sisto.
Being closed down here.
Oh, he's good at... cutting those passes. He's out in that middle of the park.
Eriksen. Poulsen. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. It will be a corner. Eriksen's corner. Defended well.
Delaney.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
He's got support here.
Oh, that's good defending. Good play, but they've lost the ball now and the opposition could get at them.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Ankerson.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Pogba.
Dembele. Can finish it off. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Sisto.
Delaney. Now, Poulsen. Pierre-Emil Højbjerg trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Well, they've got to try and stay patient here in these closing minutes.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Dembele.
Fischer.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Ankersen.
Pierre-Emil Højbjerg.
10 minutes left of regular time. Looking for a through ball.
Real chance. Got to keep his nerve here. And France have scored.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
A little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Cleared away by the defender. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Mendy. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Maybe for France now. And now the shot.
Oh, it's a goal for France. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown the class too.
Dembele trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Here's Højbjerg.
Delaney
just read the intentions of the opposition there to... Well, it's a massive margin of victory here. That victory confirmed by the final whistle. 4-0, the final score. A confirmation then of their success in this cup tie today.
Well, they sailed close to the wind once or twice, some good saves from the keeper, but I think they just about deserve this win.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
A really good day at the office for him. Grabs himself a couple in a win. Couldn't be much better.
Here's Conte. Pogba.
Hit it well! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Mbappe.
Trying to steer it through.
Lacazette. Oh, it's a great goal!
Steered through. Pogba, good vision. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Here's Kingsley Coman.
And here's Paul Pogba.
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Eriksen.
Poulsen.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Real chance. Got to keep his nerve here. And France have scored. And
plenty of width for the team to attack in. Maybe for France, and now the shot! Oh, it's a goal for France.